So this is my Big Brother blog. I'm going to be sort of blogging what I think about the house over the next 3 weeks. It's Celebrity Big Brother 2014, and we have a whole host of housemates who are just absolutely crazy. Who's my favourite so far? Well, I quite like Dappy. I think he's quite good fun, and I'm not too keen on Jasmine. She got very, very drunk on the first night, which was last night, and showed herself up a bit. I'm not too keen. I don't think it's a good idea. And I'm not that keen on Americans, as we all know. So this is Adam Neilson TV, and I'm not just going to be doing the puppet things. I want to talk about a whole host of subjects, so this is what I'm here for. Now, going back to the Celebrity Big Brother thing, the house this year is absolutely gorgeous, but as they've said on Big Brother's bit on the side, it's not all as it seems. The marble staircase isn't really marble, it's hard plywood, decorated to look like marble. The house is pretty much fake, and so are most of the housemates. Linda Nolan, I was really surprised to see. I think she's absolutely fantastic. I love the Nolans, and it would be good if they could get the others over the next year or two into the house. Maureen is apparently on tour with Blood Brothers at the moment, so I don't know whether she'll be making an appearance, but yes. Anyway, it's fabulous to see Linda Nolan, and the big surprise of the whole set of housemates was Lionel Blair. Of all the people that really needs to raise his profile, make himself famous, is it Lionel Blair? Could he be any more famous than he is already? I don't know. But Lionel Blair, of all people, never expected to see him in Celebrity Big Brother. I have to say, on a Celebrity Big Brother's bit on the side point of view, that Ryland Clark is calmed down a lot this year, and I'm much happier that he's not as... I mean, he's still got some pathetic little whingy bits, but he's much better than he was on last season. AJ, I think, is fab, from last year's Big Brother's bit on the side. I just don't think she was suitable for Ryland to co-present with. It just didn't work. Anyway, Emma Willis done a fantastic job on the launch night, although she was very cold, apparently. The dresses and the suits that people, all the men wore suits, what's that all about? And Jim Davidson grates on my nerves, but I love him. I have this love-hate relationship with Jim Davidson. Don't know what anybody else thinks. That's just about it on the roundup. Jasmine absolutely showed herself up last night. She woke up this morning with a really bad hangover and asked for aspirin. There's a bit of a poll going on the Big Brother website where you can vote for like the sexiest housemate and all that kind of thing. So have a look, check out that. And please feel free to hashtag on Twitter CBBTask, because they're asking people to tweet their no-holds-barred opinions on Bar's opinions on the housemates. So if you've got anything to say, tweet it and then hashtag CBBTask. So that's what it's all about. So there endeth this blog in the first 24 hours in the Big Brother house, and hopefully I'll be back tomorrow.